The Great Dane originates from Germany, and it's believed that they've been around for more than 400 years. They were bred by German nobility and were used to guard estates and also hunt wild boar. When developing this breed, they got Irish wolfhounds and bred them with English mastiffs to get the Great Dane that we all know and love today. The Great Dane is now a popular dog all over the world,